Hey guys, so I hit 100 subscribers yesterday, and I'm not really one to talk about subscribers a lot. You aren't going to see me talking about subscribers every time I hit 100. I'm not going to put it on my page or anything like that. But I think 100 is something worth talking about, so I'm going to. And for this video, I just thought I would say thank you and talk a little bit about lots of people who have helped me get to 100. So, the first one is Wonderland Makeup. Her name is Jenny, and she was like my first YouTube friend outside of Beauty Buzz, and I just love her so much. Like, she's just, we have the funniest conversations on Twitter and stuff, and she's just awesome. So definitely go subscribe to her. She, her videos are really good, and she's awesome. She's in my other channel's box, so go check her out. And then also everybody will be in the bottom bar. Madison Hatter Makeup needs to be in my other channel's box because she is so cool and her videos are so good. And we started out not really like friends, like YouTube friends, because I just didn't talk to her very much. But then we kind of started, we've been talking more, and she's just, her videos are amazing. And she's so talented and really good at makeup, and she's just really cool, and I love her videos, and she leaves me the longest, like, best comments ever, so I really like her. Alyssa Taylor Highway is one of my really good friends here on YouTube. She also leaves me the coolest comments. One of my favorite comments of all time was the one where she was like, I did a video, and I was like, and he gave me this necklace, and then I, like, blushed or something. It wasn't this necklace, it was a different necklace, but she pointed that out, and it made me laugh, so I love her for that, and a million other reasons. She's so cool. Cupcakes Ray, she was the first one to ever send me a message on YouTube telling me that I helped her or that she liked my videos. So she'll always be somebody who I like a lot. She doesn't make videos, so a lot of these people don't. But yeah, some of them are gonna start, so definitely subscribe to everybody, I guess. But yeah, she's just so sweet, and she's been really supportive, so I like her. Obsessive Girly 16. She got a camcorder for Christmas, so she's going to start making videos, and I love her. Like, she also is so supportive and so nice to me, and just the greatest subscriber that anybody could ever want. Savannah Rose is in Beauty Buzz, and she's so funny and like cute, and I love her. She's really gorgeous, and she is awesome on Daily Booth. She has a Daily Booth. You should follow it, because we're like Daily Booth friends. We're like this on Daily Booth. Yeah. I have another Daily Booth friend who I didn't put on this list, but look, it's Christian. He makes videos, really, really, really funny videos every week, and they're hilarious. He's like, he's going to be the next Shane Dawson, I swear. So go subscribe to him. I didn't put him on this list, and now I feel bad. But yeah, I met him on Daily Booth, and I was going through this bad, awful, not good time in my life, and I messaged him telling him the whole story, and he was so nice about it and so sweet, and he just got his hair cut and he looks like Jesse McCartney, so go subscribe to him. I love him. So yeah, I can't believe I didn't put him on this list. I feel bad. Makeup by Mandy 24 is also in Beauty Buzz, and she started Beauty Buzz, and I watched her from the beginning, like when she started posting videos, and she just makes really good videos. She's in 6th grade, and she's really good at makeup and hair and everything for her age. She needs to make a new tutorial soon, because I miss tutorials from her, but yeah, she's really awesome, and I love her. Beanie Fools, no, Michaela's next. Yes, Michaela. Moo Kayla, and then there are some numbers, and you'll see them in the bottom bar. She is so cute, and she just got her hair, like, not just, but a while ago. She got her hair, like, cut and colored, and it looks so good, and she's so sweet, and her videos are adorable, and I love her. Beanie Fools, she is Brianna, Brianna Jean Forever. She got her account hacked and deleted, so go subscribe to her new account. I meant to tell you that forever ago, but I never did. But her videos are so good, and she's so sweet, and she's like my age, so that's really cool. And I just love her. And you and me, Brianna, we need to start working with the Beauty Buzz audition thingy. Yeah, so we need to start working on that. Lovin' XXX Life. She gives me the best, like, constructive criticism. Like, she's not one of the girls who just tells me that I'm awesome every single video, and I appreciate them so much. Like, I love those girls. They give me the greatest self-esteem boost I could ever want. But she gives me a lot of, like, constructive comments that helped me a lot, so I really appreciate her comments. Chosen after Bite is, he goes to my school. He's on my channel because I subscribed to him, and he is so mean about it too. Like in science, he'll be like, beauty by Carter, beauty by Carter, and I'm like, shut up! His name is Kyle, and he's hilarious, and he actually filmed a video that's on my channel right now. It's called Chosen After Bite, wanted me to put this up. And his channel, there's a video with me in it, and it is called Home Monitor, essentially. Like, that's the gist of it. I don't really know exactly what it's called, but I'm in it. And so I highly recommend you go watch it. He wants to be like a director slash editor of movies when he grows up, so his videos are really good and really high quality. He only has one like really good video up right now, but I'm sure he'll have more to come because they're just really good and I hope to be in more of them. ZippyNick10 is my friend Nick in real life. I don't even think he knows about, like, I know he knows about the channel because Kyle talks about it, but I don't think he's ever actually been on it. And I refused to subscribe to him because I didn't want him to find the channel, but he's in my other channels box. And I love Nick. Like, I love the crap out of Nick. Like, gah! He's, the first time I saw him, I sat next to him in tech, and I thought he was gonna, like, mug me or something, like, hurt me. But, then he's the sweetest guy in the world. So I absolutely adore Nick. Not like that, though. He's not, like, my boyfriend or anything. But I love him. Love the Rocket is Kennedy, and Kennedy just recently found my channel. I'm not sure how, but I have effectively trained her to not talk about it at school. Thank you, Kennedy, for cooperating. And yeah, so I love Kennedy so much. She's the sweetest girl ever, and her videos are really good, actually. Like, she has this one called Leave Joe Alone, which might be only funny if you know Joe, but her videos are really good, so you should definitely check her out. She's just hilarious and funny and just awesome. Rainbow Swirl 123, I think I could have the numbers wrong. That's Cindy, who went to my old school in California. She's hilarious, and she makes videos with her sisters or cousins or something. And they're younger, and they're really good music videos. So I highly recommend you go check her out if you're into music videos. The Hairification, she makes beauty videos, and I found her through Beauty Buzz, and I love her username. She's really talented and she makes really good videos, but she doesn't have as many subscribers as I think that she should, so I definitely think that you should check her videos out because she's awesome. Small and Cute Beauty gives me the greatest, sweetest, most wonderful comments and messages ever. Like, she's so supportive and nice, so I love her. Luke Is Not Sexy is very sexy. His username is Luke Is Not Sexy, and he added me as his friend, and usually I don't check out people's channels who add me as friends, unless I like know them or something. I don't send friend requests, so I'm not really into that whole like YouTube friend thing, but I mean I accept all friend requests. But Luke Is Not Sexy added me as his friend, and I thought his little picture was cute, so I went and checked out his channel, and he's very cute. Plus, he's British. Like, British! And I love British people, like, more than anything in the entire world. Like, I just love British people. Like, they just make me so happy. So, I love Luke Is Not Sexy. And he's really cute and British, so, like, you can't go wrong. He's, like, the next Charlie Is So Cool, like, I swear, who I also have a giant, massive crush on. Yeah, so definitely go check out Luke Is Not Sexy. Viva Glam Chloe is the cutest girl ever, and her videos are so good, and she only has, like, 12 subscribers, but she's just so good, and I highly recommend you go check her out. Country With Makeup, the last time I did this video where the lighting was off and my memory card filled up, I said Courtney With Makeup, and I'm not sure why I said that, but Country With Makeup is really, really cute, and she's been very supportive and really sweet, and she's from the South, so she has a really cute accent, and her videos are really good. She needs to make a new one, though, because she's just so good. Yeah, so I definitely recommend you go check her out. ChocoCat1720 is another beauty girl on this YouTube world that we all participate in, and she is so sweet. Like, her videos are really good. She does the greatest reviews ever, and she's really good. Like, she's talented, so I highly recommend you go check her out. I'm gonna butcher this, but Goof Yucca Crazy Girl, Goof Yucca Crazy Girl, or something like that, is all another one who's been so supportive and sweet to me and sent me messages and asked me for advice and given me advice and commented and everything, and so for that, I love her. Super Fluffy 143, we've had some good times, I think. He's a guy, but I think he's subscribed to this channel, so he'll hopefully see this. We had a whole conversation about, like, guys asking girls out on my channel, my other channel, where I did a middle school dating rant back when I had my hair. He's pretty cool. Except, yeah, he's pretty cool in his own special little way. I think he watches, like, my videos, too. Like, about putting on makeup, maybe. I hope so. Not. I don't know. But he's awesome. You should check him out. If you're, like, a girl, though, you might not be as into the videos that he does, but you should still check him out. And he should do a video where he shows his face so I can assess him physically. I have a boy problem, okay? Daisy Nation is a bigger guru on YouTube. She has, I think she's, whoa, I didn't know that I did that. She has a good amount of subscribers. I think she might even be partner. And she subscribed to me and she said some really nice things, so I like her a lot. I think I subscribed to her first. She's also British, and Lord knows how I feel about British people. So I really like her, and I definitely think you should check her out. Only exception three. A, I love your username. Big Paramore fan. Love it. And then she's another one who's just been really supportive and nice and giving me sweet comments. So that's everybody. Except then I also want to say thank you to bigger gurus who don't even know that I exist. Like, Say Anything Brooke, Xsparkage, Juicy Star, All That Glitters, those people, who I found and was inspired by to make these videos. Because if it wasn't for those people who don't even know I exist, I never would have gotten into this. So now I'm going to do an outfit of the day. I'm not really doing anything today, except I just got back from church, so I look nice-ish. Yeah. But then I'll probably, after I'm done with this video, change into, like, sweats. But I still want to do an outfit of the day. So, I'm wearing a brown thermal underneath this dress from Urban Outfitters that I featured in my Christmas haul. It's really cute. And then this necklace. I honestly have no idea if you can see this stuff. But this necklace from Hot Topic looks like this. And then the dress. It matches the zipper on the dress. So then the strapless dress. And then I'm wearing, like, black tights, if you can see. And then I was wearing black ballet flats. So that's my outfit. My face, I'm just wearing. My brushes are still being deep cleaned. I never took them out, so they were all wet, so I did my makeup with my fingers today. So on my eyes, I just have All That Glitters by MAC, and then I have liquid liner, mascara, lined my waterline. Then I did my foundation with my fingers, so there's no powder or anything. And then I used a cream blush. And then my lips are my favorite lip combo right now, which is this pink lipstick by Wet n Wild and MAC's Mimi lip gloss. So, and then on my nails I have San Francisco by Simple Colors, which I bought because Savannah was wearing it in a video and I thought it looked really good. So, and then I curled my hair, as I do, like, every day. So, that's everything. I'm not wearing any earrings. On my wrist I have silly bands and the ladybug necklace I always wear. So, yeah. That's everything. I love you guys. Bye!